In Florida, a divorce can be begun and finalized in a matter of days if everything works out correctly. Normally, though, we have a minimum of 20 days and unfortunately a maximum of years to completely settle your divorce. If you choose a litigated divorce, the amount of argument, the amount of disagreement can severely lengthen your divorce. In a collaborative case, you may have much more control over the time, how long you spend getting divorced, and you can work it out in a more efficient manner.